Kobe Bryant be a quarterback in the NFL.
Why?
Because he has to pass.
Hi, my name is Maggie Berger, and I'm doing the 8th grade pre-game interview.
I am Kylie Lay. I'm Olivia Johan.
Judging. Okay, so I think the 8th grade will most likely win because they won against Williamstown last time. But it is a home game this time. They are on their home floor. And I feel like they will be able to bring it out. They just have to be strong and stay down on defense and rebound, because seventh graders should not do really good on rebound putbacks. And they, and if they want to win, they're probably going to have to rebound.
One for all. One for all. It's all for one.
Let's start a union. Call it every human. It's one for all and all for one.
Are winning right now, and it is, what's the score again?
24-14.
Okay, thank you, Sawyer. Okay, we're doing a really good job of scoring and just taking it to the hole. Doing a really good job on defense, and we just need to keep it up, and we'll win.
We don't want war.
Can't take no more. It's drastic time for sure. We need an antidote and a cure. Cause do you really think Muhammad got a problem with Jehovah?
We don't.